Is your computer freezing when shutting down or restarting Windows 11? Then you are at the right place, as we have the solutions for you to fix this issue. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. According to reports, the computer becomes unresponsive when user try to restart or shut it down. The temporary fix to this problem is to force shut down the PC. You can follow the solutions provided here if your computer freezes when shutting down or restarting Windows 11 or 10. Let's get started. Method 1. Disconnect all peripherals. The first step is to disconnect all peripherals. If your computer does not hang after disconnecting the peripherals, one of them might be responsible for this issue. In this case, updating or reinstalling the required drivers can help. Method 2. Run Power Troubleshooter. The Power Troubleshooter, as described in this guide, fixes power-related issues. So running it can be helpful in this case. Method 3. Restore power plan settings to default. Open the control panel. Type power in the control panel search bar and click on the power options. Click on the change plan settings link next to the active power plan. Click restore default settings for this plan. Method 4. Check the status of drivers in the device manager. Open the device manager. Expand all the branches one by one. If any driver shows a yellow exclamation mark, it is faulty. Right-click on that driver and select Properties. You will see the error code and message under the General tab of the driver properties. Now troubleshoot according to the device manager error code displayed. You can follow this guide. The network adapter can be responsible for this issue. Download the latest version of the network card driver from the official website of your computer's manufacturer. Now install the network driver and install its latest version following this guide. Method 5. Repair the system image files. One possible cause of this issue is the corrupt system image files. Scan your system for system file corruption and repair it with system file checker and DISM tools. Method 6. Test your RAM. The next thing you can do is use the memory diagnostic tool to test your RAM. A faulty memory shows some symptoms. Also, notice if your PC is showing these symptoms. You can follow this guide for details. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.